I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're gonna look at my top five favorite strings for under $10. So great deals on great performance. So first up, you can't really go wrong with a Syngut. And here I've got Prince Synthetic Gut with Duraflex and the really fun and cool Prism colorway. So this one, it gives you a rainbow of colors in the string bed, makes the string bed of your racket really stand out, super fun out there on the court. And you get that great durability and nice crisp feel of a synthetic gut. It plays well in pretty much any racket. Every once in a while I go back and I hit Syngut and I'm always amazed by the playability I get out of it. Good blend of all tributes really in that string at a great price. Next up, we've got, if you wanna step up in performance a little bit and get more of a softer, plusher response, we have Alpha Gut 2000. This one is a fantastic deal for a multi-filament. So this one is a multi-filament cord surrounded by thin strands of monofilament and then a pearlized coating wrap for abrasion resistance. And this one offers a deader response for a multi-filament. I find I can still carry a lot of tip speed with this string in my rackets and get that ball rotating nicely. So I find it very spin friendly and it's not going to launch with undue power. So that one is a great way to go if you're looking for a control oriented multi-filament based string at a great price. Next up, if you're looking for something with a plusher feel and a bit more launch, a bit more power, some easy power from this one. Prince Perfection, great way to go. This one's a really great playing multi at a great price. It's really gonna soften up the response of any racket you put it in and give you a really nice plush, good sense of ball pocketing. So you really feel that ball sit on the strings and come out with good pace and lots of comfort right there. Now, my favorite string pretty much to hit in any racket, I'm a big fan of Polys, is Vocal Cyclone. I've got it in the 15L gauge here because this is the deadest version of it. It's also the most durable one because you've got that thick gauge. A lot of string in the string bed. It's going to bump up your swing weight a little bit too when you go with a thicker gauge of poly because it is a heavier type of string. And so that's another thing I like. But this one, you can just mash on the ball. It's going to stay within the lines. You're going to get a ton of spin out of this one. It's a gear-shaped string. It's a co-poly. So it's one of the stiffer, deader types of string in black, which is the deader of the colors in co-polys. And with that texture too, or that shape to it, gives a lot of grip on the ball, spits it out with a ton of spin and a ton of control. So if you're looking for maximum control, great spin, Cyclone, dynamite way to go. It's available in a ton of gauges. I like the thicker gauges. If you're looking for something a bit livelier out of it, you can go to one of the thinner gauges. And then last but certainly not least, I've got a shaped and twisted string right now. And this is Torner's Big Hitter Blue Rough. This one, I like the way it pockets the ball. Really super spin friendly. I like the way the ball sits on the string on this one. I can really get it out and work that ball with some nice angles and some control and spin out of this one. So it's a great way to go there. Really fantastic playing string from Torner. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.